Hey! Quick, switch to the technical issue screen. Right. Hello, Scott. No, don't say that yet. Don't say that yet. I want everyone to hear about this rant, and I want to also tell you that you're not audible on the stream. I always check this because Susan does this a lot. Let me open OBS as well. Yeah, it sometimes doesn't pick it up correctly. Hang on. So, you see where it says mixer? Yep, there should be three things there. Yes, it should be bouncing up and down. If you click on the cog for it and go to properties,
Into properties.
and then pick the correct microphone
There
from the
she
drop down.
goes. I see myself now. Can everybody hear me?
And is it bouncing?
Woo, it's bouncing.
Okay, I'll give me a second and I'll check the stream delay and make sure that
Get in there and hear stuff. Because I could hear you on that stream today when I had that turned on earlier. Like a pro.
Excellent. Okay, can you do one more thing for me,
I can
Verity?
always. What?
Click on the cog and
Clickbait. Same cog.
oh no, not the same cog, sorry. The overall mixer cog.
Overall
The one
mixer
that brings
cog.
up a whole bunch of stuff.
I've got it. Yep.
You see where it next to the mic?
Yep.
Bump volume percentage. It should be sitting at about 100 right now.
It is, yes.
Bump it up to about 300 for the moment.
300?
You're a little quiet. I've got mine at 500 when I personally stream.
Good Lord, I don't think anybody wants to hear me at that sort of volume. They've already got to
Oh
look at my
well,
face.
I'm just saying, I think you'll be a lot more audible.
Right, well, it's up to 300, so
Okay, let's just talk for a bit and then I'll listen to us.
Should we talk about how awful my eyes are
Yes.
and how I can't see anything when you give me tests on 30 frames per second versus
So there's
60
this
frames?
excellent website called 30vs60.com where when I go there, it's immediately apparent. Immediately.
Yeah.
The difference between 30 and 60. It shows you clips from like Far Cry, from a racing game, from Battlefield 4, blah blah blah. And I'm really wondering at this point whether people can see frame rate differences differently. Because Fran put up an interesting piece today on the site talking about how people would refer to her as a console peasant. And despite my defense of the PC platform, I would never do that. That's ridiculous. The consoles are absolutely a viable platform. But when it comes to 30 and 60 FPS, there is empirically a difference. There is something wrong with all of you.
Well, I tell you what, I'm going to start the game and then you can rant on like a lunatic whilst the intro is going, because there's no actual speech in this game. It's just all text, so
Yes,
we can read
absolutely.
it
Okay.
whilst you're ranting about the fact that nobody's eyes work. So to
Okay, I just
explain,
listened to us ranting there.
you did, and am I nice and loud on my 300%?
You're not as loud as me, but that's not unexpected.
I can sit really close to the mic if that helps.
You can also just bump it up further, but
Or
300
just
should be enough.
300, or I could shout really loud. But and actually, I could tonight because there's nobody for miles around, so I could shout as loud as I wanted. Right. Anyway, let me explain about the game. I've played a little bit of a demo before this, so which is why I've got to continue. And but I'm going to start again from the beginning. It didn't used to have scary zombies on the front, which kind of frightens me a little bit. But there are zombies in it because I've definitely thrown boxes into zombies' faces at some point. But of the little demo that I played, I was just like a train driver and there were zombies, and but there's more to it now in the main, because this is the full release now, so I'm gonna just dive in, delete my old save game, and start from the beginning and take you into the wonderful world of Final
So hang on,
Solution.
before you begin, Verity,
Yes.
what kind of game is
It's
this?
that sort of game there. Can you see it? It's a
All
little
right, it's.
pixel shooty adventure-y type game. It's difficult to describe, really. It's
Is it a roguelike-like?
I guess so, yes.
Yeah. It's a survival roguelike,
like ah, zombies, and I got no bullets. And yeah, so basically, this is the little guy who was in the demo game that I played, and that was a zombie type thing that was going on. And but previously, none of this was happening, and there weren't so many scary zombies in scary places.
I don't like how that scary zombie thing just fell into a pile of black goo, rather than...
I'm not even sure they're zombies. I don't know what they are. I mean...
Yeah, rather than discreetly decapitating or anything, he just sort of turned into goo.
I feel we kind of have to talk about what is going on in this room, because...
Oh, yeah, okay, yep, I've seen it now.
I don't know what this is. This is all new and weird, and... I don't know what they're worshipping there. Are they plugged in? Are they plugged into something? I can't seem to interact with anybody, so I'm just going to keep...
Oh my god, it's a giant metaphor for our life.
I'm just going to keep moving and hopefully get more ammo. Always reload. All I can remember of this is just always reload, and you never have enough bullets. And there are zombies everywhere! And you should shoot them in the head, not in the stomach like that, you idiot. There you go. I don't like it. There's too many zombies. Right. Going up here. I'm going down. Ooh, see, they're all plugged into whatever this is. I think there's been some sort of visitation as well.
Mm.
At some point. So I don't know. Again. Oh, hello. Right, there's some... there's a prison. And I can't seem to get down to it from here. With a guy.
Plot twist. This is the end of the game.
Ah, possibly. I haven't got my train yet, so
no.
I'm going to go down here and get eaten by lots of zombies.
Do you get that shotgun?
I think... Oh, yes. I think that was actually supposed to happen.
Okay.
It's the 106 years since the first visitation. I think it may have all been a dream. It's all right. I think it was staged. I don't have my hat anymore. I've woken up and I have no hat. And it's a beautiful day. Maybe it was all just a zombie-based dream. And everything's going to be fine. Everything's going to be just fine. I can't pick up any toilets to throw in things' faces. So I'm guessing life is good. I can't go through this door.
No, you're middle-aged.
I can see now why I wore a hat.
Yeah.
That's for sure. Got some food. Truck in. Also, since age 16, I must attend the annual second visitation. Okay. Something second visitation. I'm not quite sure what that is about. But I still haven't got a hat or a train.
Administration of Armand White. So is it some sort of crazy religious techno?
Yeah, was he the guy who was plugged in? And... I don't know. Of course, you're a little bit behind me, aren't you? So,
I'm a touch. I'm 20 minutes. 20 minutes?
20 minutes? Bloody hell. You're still downstairs making coffee.
I ranted
coffee.
For 20 minutes about frame rates.
Oh, feel free to continue your rant about frame
rates. Oh, no. That was basically the rant. Like, I agree with many of Fran's points in the article, but I really feel like there's something wrong with me that other people don't see.
Maybe it's your special power.
It's my special power. Maybe it is. Because I'm also a bit of a super taster in that I'm super picky. Like, with cheese, I'm really bad with cheese.
What, you can, like, tell all the different types of cheeses? Or
no, that I can't handle anything that's even remotely has flavour.
Oh, right, okay.
Like Edam is as strong as I go.
You wouldn't do very well in France, then, it has to be said.
No, I like everywhere in Scotland, everywhere in the West Coast, they're like, we'll put some cheddar on that. You like cheddar? And I'm like, no, I hate cheddar. Stop putting cheddar in things.
How can you not like cheddar? What is wrong with you? Hey, this guy's got my hat. I've met
a
guy.
I love mozzarella, though.
And he's wearing my hat. And people are building something called The Guardian, and it's scary. And I'm guessing zombies are coming. Ah, vacation is over. Boss isn't here today, so you don't need to hurry.
Hey, that's you, sort of.
Yeah, exactly. He's got my hat. I'm guessing I'm going to get a hat. This is obviously where I work. Oh, that looks like train lines there. Train lines, and I can have a shower. And I can open this locker.
Toilet paper, $2.
and I got some stuff, and I can open another locker, and the screen's gone dark, so I think I might be putting my hat on. Yeah! I got a hat. Things are looking good. Oh, hello, creepy peeper. I think I accidentally closed the door. I didn't peek. Yeah, you were looking at my beautiful bald head. I knows it. Ooh, which is a good idea. Best, he's not the best trainer.
Is that a lady or a guy with
long
hair?
I think that's a lady. I don't know. I mean, whatever. He wasn't peeping. Susan says that Rollo is scandalised that you don't like Cheddar Scott. Scandalised. And fair enough.
I'm sorry, I'm just bad with cheese.
Too perfectly honest.
The thing is, though, I really do like the cheeses that I like. I really like. So those two that I really like, which are basically mozzarella and Edam.
Which are basically the same, just rubber in a cheese form. Hello, yeah, smoker man.
I like very milky cheeses.
While you were there, they installed new blockers. Ah, I've got this code, which I remember from before, you have to use to unlock the train. So I can think I can see my train. I'm going to get on my train. Boss left the code in his office. I've already got it because I'm, like, so professional. Enter into the panel next to the train. I'll give you more details as we travel. And then he vanished. Mysterious. I'm guessing he's on the train. Here's my train! Put in my code. 3436.
You are choo-choo. Now the train operator.
Choo-choo, motherfuckers! Gonna choo-choo my way. All the way to Zombietown, wherever that may be.
God, right. You remembered that code sequence.
It was written down at the bottom of the screen.
It is, yes.
I'm not some sort of miracle worker.
Yeah.
Train is not in great condition, says Irvin Jones, the assistant engineer who's sitting on his ass doing nothing. There are frequent operational failures. Ah, yes, I seem to remember this. You have to go, like, crank stuff, crank on this thing, crank it.
So having, as someone who has a...
experience of trains?
No, not an experience of trains. I was going to say, as someone who... I have experience being on a train, but not...
not ever made one work.
No. As someone who...
need some bullets.
Isn't sick of... you know, you got a lot of people going, oh, retro pixel art. Ugh. I'll take pixel art all day, every day.
I like it. Look at that light. Oh, the lighthouse is gone. There was a beautiful lighthouse.
It's gorgeous. I was going to say, the game looks lovely.
The backgrounds are beautiful, I think.
Yeah, it's almost a full low-res blur on that lighthouse.
And it looks so beautiful and happy and pretty, and there's no zombies. And
I'm sure this will all be fine.
It's going to stay like this. I'm just going to ride the rails. Everything's going to be fine. Crafting my medicine, and it's starting to look a bit grey. I don't know where I'm going. I don't actually have, I don't think, any control over where the train goes, despite being the driver. So
the weird thing about this game for me...
Oh, something's happening. Yep.
Oh, no, if something's happening, I'll show.
No, you can talk. I've just got to go crank a handle. I'm cranking.
The weird thing about this game for me is that one of my in-real-life friends, swear engineer's brother...
Yeah.
Plock the Casbah.
Plock the Casbah.
Plock the Casbah pitched a game idea like this to me. About a year and a half ago.
Just like this? What, zombies and trains?
Oh, really? Yeah. And it was like, you just have to keep the train going. And I was like, that just sounds like another roguelike.
And lo and behold, are you sure he's not behind this in some way?
Well, if he is, I helped try and teach him the basics of Unity. So I don't know. I feel like he owes me a pizza or something if he's made this finished game.
I seem to have lost my cursor. Oh, another invisible disappearing man who must be on my train now. I don't seem to have a cursor anymore. I'm going to try.
Bug or intentional?
Bug. I'm not sure, because I should be able to interact with things. So, like, I should be able to cursor over her, which is weird. Hang on, I'm going to press that. And then, you see? There's my cursor. Yeah, I think it might be a little bug. Hello. Hello. How's your vacation? These people seem to know who I am.
So you are, or are you just trying to guess where the cursor is right now?
Yeah, basically. I don't have a box code. The boss has it. He went to lunch. You can wait here or look for him in the city. Are there zombies in the city? I'm sure he's close by. I don't want to go to city if the zombies are. With the new blockers, there's twice as much work to do. Those idiots in government. I'm just going to rob your stuff, if that's all right. That's kind of what I do.
So are we in some sort of world where zombies have been, like, governmentally...
There was some sort of first visitation, apparently, according to that piece of paper that I read. And everyone seems to be cool with that. I don't know what happened. We don't really know much more at the moment.
Aliens!
And, well, possibly, alien zombies. This town seems very nice. There don't seem to be any zombies here. And then there was that other thing about building the Guardian against...
Oh, that's true.
The second...
Pacific Rim!
Oh, hang on. Whoa, 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 whoa. Foreshadowing is happening. There are communication problems on the West Coast. Areas next to the border of the First Contact are unresponsive and we're waiting on details.
First Contact.
Stuff's
it's Pacific
happening.
Rim.
Stuff's happening. You
it's District 9.
I have not seen Pacific Rim.
It's Close Encounters.
I know there's elbow rockets. That's about all I know about Pacific Rim.
Yep, there you go. That's it. That's all you really need to know.
Get up at 6:40, drink a quart of milk, run 5 miles, repeat every day, says this guy's note. And he's asleep.
He's asleep.
Having drunk his milk. So.
He committed, right? He is drinking the milk.
He got halfway there.
Yeah.
All right, I seem to be in a business place. And these people don't have time for me. Okay, then.
If I had a complete list of things to do and I got halfway through them, I'd at least consider that some sort of accomplishment. Admittedly, my list would probably be longer than 3.
Couldn't find the pitch, Adam. He's just like his father. What do we do now? We need to find a detour. I know it's a big bulk, but if we can transfer it out of Bristol, we're set for life. Hello, there's some dodgy business going on here. And that door is locked. So, Ooh, look at that big tower. Can you see it? Yeah, it's a big tower in the background.
I'm seeing a rise of flats with a fire escape.
Huge. To the right of that is a huge tower in the background.
Oh, that's a huge tower. That's
it's
a,
very
that's
kind
a City
Half-Life.
17 tower.
Whatever that big thing was in Half-Life 2.
Yep.
Hello, is this my boss? Oh, crunch. Sorry, forgot about the train. He is here in the suitcase. Left a note, code in the locker. Don't take anything else. Can't make
Whenever
any promises.
Whenever I see roads like depicted like that in pixel art, where you can see the road going
where
over
it, like,
the
flops
hill.
Over.
Yeah, I think of Mario is missing on the SNES.
Is missing? No, I've never played that either.
Oh, it's terrible. But it's one of the sort of edutainment Mario games that were made during that era, not really by Nintendo. I actually have an actual cartridge of it. It's pretty bad. But anyway, you basically walk around cities of the real world and learn about artifacts. So it's like, oh no, the Koopalings have stolen the Golden Gate Bridge. And then you get it back and it's like just a little sack for some reason.
What?
And then you give it back to the person in charge, who always looks like a sprite rip of Princess Toadstool / Peach, you have to answer 3 facts about the item in question.
Answer me these riddles, 3.
And I'm just like, I've brought you the Statue of Liberty. Can I have...
In my
Can I
bag.
Leave now? Do you know where my brother is or not?
Oh, I did. There's just a lot of moany people in this town and a guy who threatened to drop a box on my head, so I'm going to get out. Have I been up here? Have I been up here? I have not.
So it's a fairly extensive intro from what I'm seeing.
I think so, yeah, because I've been... Yeah, we had the little kind of zombie nightmare intro.
Yep.
And
we sort of did some stuff on the train.
And we've been introduced to the train, but we have not yet met, and there's, you know, foreshadowing is happening, so definitely bad zombie stuff is coming down the line, I think.
Yep.
But at the moment, you know, I'm just doing my train thing. Getting my train life on. So did I have the code? No, I didn't, because I... Can't get out of the code. How do I get out of the code? Put in the wrong code. Oh, no. How do I get out of the code? There we go. I was having a moment, because I forgot to pick up the code. I was so excited by my train job. 9, 5, 2. I'll definitely need my cursor if I get that cursor bug thing again. Because for the shooting, the cursor is very important for the shooting.
Yeah, tiny build. God, your quality control.
I think tiny build just the publishers, so I don't think we can shout at them too much.
Oh, okay. Fair
enough. Do my best, I think, is the... Hey, there's people on my train!
Nice.
Lewis McQueen. Oh, he's the moody, nasty fella. I get $120, though, if I take him somewhere. They seem to be talking about stuff, but I'm gonna go look at my train stuff. And see where I can choo-choo to.
So you get Lewis McQueen.
Yeah, Lewis McQueen, who's hungry. I suppose I should probably... Oh, somebody's hungry. Somebody's hungry. I guess I should feed him. Would you like...
Pixelated sheep.
Would you like some food? See, if you don't feed them, then they die. Which is just embarrassing, really, isn't it?
Oh, okay.
Because you've only got one job. Oh, something's happening at the front of the train now. It's just all go. Peter White is online. Hey, welcome back. Thanks, man. We're having a little online chat. No planned route changes. However...
I was really confused there. I was looking over at the Twitch chat. And like...
Oh, you're looking for the... No, I'm actually chatting on the thing. Apparently they've lost those communication problems in the south, and my train is currently killing everybody, so I just need to pump on some stuff. Pump in. I've vented. Everything's vented. Are you alright? He's quite hungry, he might die. But I've only got 2 food. Can you survive till we get wherever it is we're going? Not that I know where we're going, because, you know, I'm the driver and everything, but... We're going to Central Station, Keskus.
Have you fed the other guy yet?
Nah, I haven't. He's going to be fine. I'm going to save the food, because I'm figuring, you know, zombies are coming. Oh, it's raining in Keskus, Central Station. It's starting to look a bit grim. I think bad things might be...
It is an object of cultural heritage.
Aye, aye. What's this? A box of rags. I've lost my cursor again. What is this? This is not good. I need my cursor for shooting. Uh-oh. There's...
Can you hit escape very quickly?
I can. I did it. All is good. I stole this guy's stuff. Hello. The code. Oh, yeah. The code.
Well, at least we can, like, at the developers and say...
Why is this happening?
Yeah, we are able to recreate this bug.
Quite a few times. Yeah, I'm not quite sure what... Yeah.
Here is footage of it.
Unless it's supposed to be happening. Unless I'm, you know, I'm just being a plonker, and which, you know, has been known. Something is not right in this town. There are people with guns, and they're looking at me.
I need to leave Michael. Has some troubles with patrol.
Walk through the scanner. Faster! Whoa, okay. Alright, I'm in the Central Station. Hello? Listen. They cancelled all tickets to the south. But I need to go back home. It's important. I will pay. I have money. Thank you. Oh, I didn't even get a say! He's on my train! Still no details. Any word from the council? I think they've already evacuated. Nonsense! Uh-oh.
I'm a sucker for, like, pixel rain. I like that outside, the pixel rain. It was pretty good in Starbound as well.
Yeah. It looks pretty. Something bad is happening. I don't know what it is.
It's getting a bit 1984-ish.
I'm getting a kind of Last of Us vibe.
Yeah.
At the moment. I can buy some food. Do I wish to buy food? I do, probably, because all my people are hungry. But I've only got $82, so I can only buy one food. But it's better than none. Hello! I repeat, ticket office is closed. Yes, to all destinations. Well, it's just as well I've got my own train then, really, isn't it? Oh, I can see the big tower again. It's looking slightly more ominous in the rain. I found a cafe. Good afternoon. No, we don't have that. I don't seem to get any kind of real control over the conversations I have with people. Whether or not they get on my train, whether or not...
Oh, it's too much like real life.
They just talk at me and I answer. I quite like the way he goes down ladders as well, like he's walking.
Oh, what do you mean you can't tell the difference between these trains moving at 30 and 60 miles an hour?
Are you still bitter?
No. I was just trying to bring it full circle.
No, I'm not going anywhere. Should you be going somewhere? No one listens to me at home. Think about this, buddy. If we have the Guardian, who is going to save us in case of second visitation? Then why does the council build those giant underground shelters? Ooh. I don't know, mate. I don't really know what you're talking about. But I'm going to go down here. Because it's underground. And underground is cool. And I can steal stuff.
You can sort of extrapolate what your guy is saying based on the responses you get.
Yeah, I think so. He does quite a good job of that. Hush. Don't tell them about me. Something is happening here. Don't believe the military. It's getting a bit dark. Okay.
He's got his little hole.
He's got a bleedy head. And there's... Uh-oh. Hello. Hello, military men. Come in faster. Okay. I'll come in. Oh, hello. Something's going on down here. Oh, my God. Okay. Don't move. Okay. What am I doing here? I don't know. Railway worker that doesn't hold any authority. If I see you here again, you'll be dead meat. Oh, what is going on? I'm getting the hell out of Dodge. Did I get the code? Oh, no, I had to have a wander around town, didn't I, boss? That guy worked out how to use his printer. Stupid man. Right, let's just get the hell out of here, because this place is creepy and... I'm guessing
you'll be a dead meat.
I'll be a dead meat. I want to be a dead meat. And then I get triple
bad
cooked
grammar,
in the cafe.
Bad grammar. Homicidal man with pistol.
He's too busy shooting people to care about grammar. Let's just choo-choo the motherfucker out of here, because there's bad stuff happening in Raintown.
These Monday to Friday snakes.
What? Is that a reference? Oh,
yes.
I can see the tower. Is it a reference to the tunnel snakes?
No, it's a... no! Oh, God. It's a reference to snakes on a train.
Oh, right.
Snakes on a plane, rather.
Snakes on a plane. Oh, this guy's hungry and dying.
Snakes on a train was the budget...
Oh, shit. Put that back.
...rip-off version.
Eat some food. Here you go. Don't say that I don't ever gave you nothing. Oh, I like the way you see when the scenery goes past, like when the front scenery goes past, then the back scenery completely changes to suggest that you've gone much further away.
Yeah, that's pretty good.
I can still see that tower. I wonder if that's the Guardian that's going to shoot things in the sky. Where are we going this time? We're going to emergency station lost connection. That doesn't sound scary at all. That's certainly not going to have zombies in it. Just gonna.
But yeah, it was the
bent some things
from Snakes in a Plane. They had to make a TV edit for the infamous line.
Oh, the Monday to Friday, right? Yeah, I'm with you.
So it's I've had it with these monkey fighting snakes on this Monday to Friday plane.
That is brilliant. I'm gonna craft some bullets because I can't. Oh, hang on, somebody's online on the game, not on Twitch. Are you in the north? Are you okay there? Okay. We've had calmer days. They report some shootings. Any word from the council? James? James has gone offline! Things are getting dark, both literally...
Metaphorically and literally.
And figuratively.
Yeah.
I am afraid. This place is very dark. Only bad things can lie here, I think. This is emergency station lost connection. Ooh, act complete. Survived. Give me your money.
You weren't murdered by...
by my train.
Bad grammar.
Oh, bad grammar. Yay, look at all that sweet, sweet money. And here they all are. Hope you enjoyed your trip. Tips are always welcome. What is happening? Why did they stop us here? Thanks for trying to help, but it looks like they won't let us go any further. Fantastic. Now I'm late for sure. Well, at least you're alive. I know, but I don't have any authority anymore. Military has the power now, and their general is waiting for you. This is not going to end
well. Can you find out, comma, what is happening?
Are you going to just moan about grammar?
Sorry, that's a really obvious one.
I don't know what's happening in Riverrun. I'm too creeped out about potential zombies to care about grammar right now. There's lots of bad things happening, and I don't like it.
So what's the sound design like? Because I can't hear it with the...
Nothing much is happening at the moment, and sound-wise, there's nothing. there's usually something...
I unmuted the stream for a second, all I could hear were, like, train sounds.
Yeah, there's just occasional train sounds. Sometimes there's music, sometimes... Oh, she approached something that she shouldn't have, and she's now got a fever. And there's an ambulance. And there's a guy with a gun, and some kind of sludge. Okay. But I'm the train guy. Apparently, as the train guy, I can go wherever I please. Things are getting slimy in here. I don't know what it is. I don't know if there's definitely no music at the moment. Most doctors for the city.
Apparently, you did have access to the infirmary.
Yes. I have access to everything because I'm the train guy. The worst part is we can't help them because of the black sludge coming out of their faces. A bit like this guy. Oh, gross.
As a man who's had a really bad Scottish fry-up.
Give me some water. I'd like to give you some water, but I haven't got...
Why is it called black pudding?
Oh, this place is grim. Oh, everybody's dead or dying. The general's going to be a zombie.
Uh oh!
It's just not pretty.
We've got a cat meowing outside.
Uh oh!
I'll go see and go get Tiggy.
She wants to see what's happening. This is not good. I heard they're back, but the government is silent. Okay. Everyone, remain calm. It's all going to be fine.
Okay.
I've got gunpowder. This is secret information. I've got nothing. Thanks, dude.
Glad to see us.
Thanks, dude. Just a lot of... Oh, I hear a kitty. I hear a background kitty. They're waiting for you.
The fat cat.
I've made it. I've made it to the general. He's not a zombie. Yet. But there is a... He is here. They will be here in 20 minutes, sir. Some real shit is going down here. Listen to me now. Where are you heading to? I have no idea. The train just goes. I just go where the train goes. Willstream. Okay, thanks. Thanks for letting me know. Willstream is no more, son. Just like other mountain towns. We need your train to deliver important cargo. It's being connected to the train now. Deliver it to New Costfield. Wait for further instructions. What? Wait, what?
Your equipment has been requested by the military.
Yeah, basically. Orders are orders. 10 minutes, sir. Oh, damn, hurry up. Damn, son. Get out of here. Route was barely touched by them. There could be some survivors. Rescue the survivors. It's your secondary mission. Roger, Dodger. I'll do whatever I can, because I'm the train guy. Go.
You're pretty upbeat for the situation.
I'm ready to rumble. I'm just going to check your stuff first. Oh! They got some creepy-ass photos on their wall. But ain't nobody need to look at that. Can I go down this hole? Always go down the hole. Uh-oh. Hang on, have I got a gun? I have not got a gun. I could really do with a gun. Oh, there's a guy down here, and it's not pretty. Are you alright? I feel them. They are close. Finally. Oh, okay. Okay, guy. I'm gonna get away from you now. That's Oh my god. Has he come back from the dead? I think there's a guy and there's goop coming out of him and this looks like a morgue and...
Hey, guy, you're leaking a bit.
And oh my god, no. It only gets worse. Ah! Ah! There's a guy coming at me and I haven't got a gun. I'm going to have to chair him in the face, Chad.
I'm looking forward to seeing this. Chaired.
Oh. Oh, I didn't need that. I really didn't. I'm getting out of here as fast as my little tiny pixel legs will carry me, because this is bad. This is bad. Don't stay here, guys. Don't stay here. Don't stay here. It's bad. Our order is to escort the cargo. Right then. Get on the train. Off you trot. You come in with me. Sorry. I can't do anything about it. You're all screwed. Right, you are then. Putting in my code. Getting on a train. Hey, Trinit's online. This town welcome. Seems kind of dead. That's very true. Hey, Trinit. Welcome to the stream. Stuff is getting real.
One of our semi-regulars.
And now I'm being assaulted by cats. Right. So is this my cargo? This new thing here? I'm guessing it is. Have I got to crank this as well? I don't know. Have I got to match that? Is that going to match? Yay. I'm the best at cranking levers. This is a secret operation. Whoa! What the sh... What? Okay. Oh my god, oh my god. Oh. Okay. Okay, I'm... Okay.
Ah!
Okay.
That's a pretty good transition.
Nobody panic. Nobody panic. I totally know what I'm doing.
That's a pretty solid transition.
Oh, Jesus. Oh, okay. Oh, we're in a bad place. Okay, make bullets. Make bullets. Can you make bullets? Make all the bullets. I can't make any bullets. I haven't got a gun. I don't want this mission anymore. Wallach. City in northeast country, population lots. Population initially can see. Oh, sorry, I've got to crank something. Bloody hell.
Why are you now in like Russia, Europe?
I have no idea. I don't know where I am or what's happening. Nicholas Wilson is online. Are you going to Redmond? No, sorry. Is everything alright? Nicholas? I don't remember them building a tunnel here. Sorry, no, don't leave me!
Trinant says, I'm going to lurk here a little while I brew coffee and totally not running in fear.
Oh my god, I've got to do some serious cranking. Or else my... Oh, now my train stopped! Ah! Oh no, minus five, my dear, minus. Down. There we go. I've arrived. I'm getting off this train because... I just put the medkit down, mate. Okay. Yeah, this is pretty creepy. I'm cool and zen. I'm the train guy. I got this. Everything is fine. You're still there, aren't you, Scott? Don't leave me, Scott.
You arrived.
Oh, okay. I think from here on out, we might be chairing a lot of zombies in the face. Oh, no, wait. I've got a gun. It's got no bullets, but I've got a gun. I've got a gun with no bullets. I can punch as well. I'm going to totally punch a zombie. Right, John, they summoned me to headquarters, something urgent. If the train arrives, I have the code. Thanks, dude. Thanks. I hope you haven't gone too far, because I've got no bullets. Wanted to build a gun. This is the thing we read before. Engineer, mechanics, builders wanted, acquired experience, 10 years, accommodation, blah, blah, blah. Uh-oh.
Can't imagine there's a lot of applicants for that job anymore.
I don't think there's anybody of anybody anymore. I see a zombie. He can't see me yet, though, so we're okay. I'm going to sneak up here. I'm now really scared to open any doors. List of all current routes. Alan, Bob, Michael, Charlie, Edward.
How many bullets do you have?
Oh, is that me? Bellis07. I've got no bullets. I have a gun and no bullets. So, like...
I see.
Super useful. I can pistol whip, though. I pistol whip that window good. This guy had bullets. I've got bullets. Right. Okay, I'm going to go down and I'm going to shoot this guy. I'm going to shoot him in the head. Yeah. In the head.
Man, smash that plane of glass.
Ah. Are you a zombie? Good lord. Oh, I think I found an alive person. Are you a rescuer? Maybe. Okay.
Earning money on my imaginary train.
I'm waiting for you there. Get on my train today, yeah. Oh, okay. Everything's cool. The giant tower. Are these giant towers something else? Maybe they're not giant towers. Are they like alien invading ships? I think they might be. Bobble. I can't go this way. There's definitely a Half-Life thing happening here. Ah! I've just used all my bullets!
Quite a good effect there. Your sound cut out in the middle of the screen.
It's probably for the best.
So it was like, what?
Oh my god. Oh, Jesus, now I've used all my bullets. No, actually, I've got some in the chamber. It's alright. We're alright. Is this the code? Sweet Jesus, be the code. Bloody hell.
Trinit suggests zombie alien ships. Yeah, I think that's the vibe we're getting off of.
Oh, fudge, poo. Oh, God, I need that box. I need, run away.
I appreciate the effort not to swear, but
I don't think I really need to. I don't know why.
I don't think you need to on this stream.
I don't know why I felt the need to self-censor there. Because I usually don't at all. Oh, holy crap, no. Oh, no, this is not good. Right, hang on. Reload the gun. I've got some bullets. There's some guys down there. There's a chair. I could chair somebody. All right, I'm going to chair this guy. I'm going to chair you. And then I'm going to shoot you. No, please die. And I'm going to shoot. Just die already. Right. Is that me? Am I on that telly? Okay, that's creepy. I think I'm on the telly. Oh, no. Oh no, I ain't. No, I ain't going down there. Nope. Hello? Nope.
Lots of nope.
Just a lot of noping out of stuff. Oh, yep. God, makeup. Oh, I've got to. Oh, I see now. I've skipped it. It's good. I'm sure we're fine. There's a guy. He's got a gun. Are you alive? Freeze. First, tell me, who are you? I don't know. I think I'm Edward. From the train. I'm the train guy. See me on the train. Now, I don't think I'm getting any sort of, there's no like leveling up or anything, so there's no point in going back and killing those zombies. I think avoiding them and saving my two lonely bullets is probably my best plan. I'm gonna do that.
If only you had a deck chair that you could reuse.
Yeah, if only those chairs were a bit more sturdy. And right, put the code in and get the fuck out of here, boys. Choo-choo.
You made the conscious budgeting decision to
to save them damn bullets. Yeah, good God. Hey, Skew-you. Welcome to the feed.
Hello, Skew-you.
Good to see ya. What's happened? I don't know what's happening. I haven't got a clue what's going on. I don't know where we're going. I don't really know what my name is.
You're hoping that these people don't turn into a pile of blood when the ground elements appear.
I'm a bit. Actually, I don't want to stand clear. Stand clear. Good plan. Because we don't want them dropping dead on us. Nobody's online. Oh, that was a big thing. No, they're still alive. Make the bullets. Make the bullets. Bullets are made. Make the med kits. I haven't got any pills. Need some pills. Right, we're going to town situated in plain Midford, near Emmerichs. Emmerichs.
Skew-you says, "I see you." Yay.
Poor you is all I can say.
Is Skew-you a friend of yours?
Skew-you is my friend Andrew. Yes, I know.
Yes,
Skew-you.
Okay.
Luckily, he's seen my face before, so it's all fine. Oh, people are dying. Crank that lever like you've never cranked it before. Crank it, man. I did it. I did my job. What's this mean? Why is there an exclamation mark down here? What does it mean? Does it mean someone's dying? He's very hungry. I should probably feed him. Whoa! You still alive? Yes. I'm going to be paranoid now every single time a wall goes past. Do you like some food? Have some food. I'm a bit worried about this thing here. Maybe that means this. Do I need to crank this? No. Why is there a thing down there saying...
Surely this will be a Resident Evil game. Well, I need to crank everything. Crank, you know, the puzzles in Resident Evil.
Crank everything. Yes. Possibly.
Crank the square key into the rook's face to open Wesker's private stash of Magnum bullets.
Yes, thank you, Andy, for telling everyone how I talk to myself when I'm playing games anyway. I can't but help it. It's very dark here. And I have 4 bullets and 1 food. And zombies. In the head. Wait until he gets really close. In the head. Ha ha ha. I'm a pro zombie killer now. There's a chair here. Do you think I'll need it?
Yes.
I don't know why I'm asking. There's obviously somebody who needs chairing!
We should have just called this chair club.
There's another chair as well. Should I...
Oh, and then have that theme tune stuck in your head.
Don't you start that punch club thing. Oh no, it's too late, it's in there. What have you done? Ah, oh, okay, that door's locked. Can I get this chair up the stairs? And can I open a door whilst I've got a chair in my hands? I can, but there's nobody in there. Okay. Can I open a locker whilst I've got I don't want to put this chair down. I'm keeping this chair. This chair is my chair. Oh, some pills. I can make some medkits. Ah! Shit! Okay, right. Maybe reload? Good. Good work. No, no. In between the eyes. Close enough. Right, there's a lot of boxes here. Which makes me think. Yes! Oh, God almighty! Oh, my God, oh, my God, oh, my God, oh, my God, oh, my God.
Oh, the chair blew up.
I know. It was tragic. But you haven't seen what's through the next door.
All right.
Wait till you see what's through there.
Ah, okay, yeah, that's quite a few.
Susan, have a seat, zombies. Nice. The puns are monstrous. Oh, come on, zombies, I'm not afraid of you. I'm afraid of those ones that go really fast. Boxed! And head wound between the eyes. Nice. I got 3 bullets.
You're gonna have to get 3 headshots.
Oh no, I got some more bullets and a chair. But oh wait, there's a zombie. I can kind of see him, and there's a box. I'm gonna push the box. Sneaky. I think that killed him. It fell near.
You know this is going to be a problem when they give you 12 free bullets.
Oh my god, yeah.
That does suggest a boss room or something.
Well, it was maybe a room full of about 5 zombies, so I'm guessing it's probably quite...
Oh, nice. I like the pushing that over the roof.
Yeah,
good stuff.
Sneaky. Well, see, that was because there was a guy in a tan. He said something about dropping a box on my head. So I think that was a little bit of foreshadowing. Are you serious? He spends hours in the restroom instead of working. All I have to do is blah, 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 blah. Uh-oh. Someone else has disappeared. There's a chair here. I'm taking it with me.
Oh, this diary thing here is just the... Itchy tasty, Scott's face ugly, so killed him, itchy tasty.
Pretty much. My chair disappears when I go up and down ladders. It's slightly bizarre. Right, left or right? Now I know I always say left.
That's every stream.
But I fear, I'm going to go right this time.
Oh no.
Oh, toilet. What do you think the chances are that there's somebody in the toilet? Okay, I've got 6 bullets and a chair. Decisions must be made.
Oh, hey, Fran appears to be with us in the moderators.
Hey, Fran. Oh, holy crap, sticks. Get in there, die. Okay, everybody remain calm. It's all right, they're good. Nobody in that loo. Aye, you in there. You don't scare me. Headshot. Gimme your pills. Boom the head.
Pill tier.
Pill what?
I thought you said give me your pills.
I did say give me my pills because they're giving me bullets. There's going to be zombies. Oh, background or foreground or whatever you are, ground. Get out of my way, I can't see.
Train driver's uniform. Mm.
Shoot. Oh, frig. Oh, I don't know why, but I'm so scared that I'm self-censoring. I actually swear less when I'm scared. This is quite weird.
Hold fudge on. Popsicles.
Oh dear. Right, I'm gonna break this. Gonna break it. Bosh. Hello. You don't look well. Don't shoot. I'm not one of them. Get on the train, fool. Get on the train. It's all good. Get on the train. Hurry up with the code. I'll be waiting on the train. Get on the train. All's good. Where is the code? I've just been... Did I find something? Oh, I picked up a key, didn't I? It must be to this door. Here's the code.
So the code is effectively the gating mechanic requiring you, forcing you to go into the base.
Yes, basically. You have to go in because your train's all locked up and you go no further without the magic code.
Which I and you have. Found food, good.
And I found some food and I found a guy with a bleedy head. I'm sure that's going to end well.
Skewyu says, kill him with fire. I assume I'm quite late to reading that message.
I'm guessing that was the bleedy head guy. Is that how you deal with most bleedy head guys? He is bleeding. I remember this guy. When I played the demo, he was on my train. His health just reduces slowly over time, which is a real pain in the ass. Because I don't have that many med kits. Ooh, before I do anything else, I'm going to make some bullets. Because bullets
Fran.
Is where it's...
Fran? Fran is not here. Verity.
Yes. I am not Fran.
Verity, Fran. Fran, Verity. have you saved?
Or does it auto-save? I think it auto-saves. I think it's got checkpoints. So we're okay. It'll be fine. I'm just going to have a look. Restart level. Yeah, I think it's a checkpoint. Level checkpoint thing. So I think we're okay. Right, Bridgestone is our next stop. Oh, stop bleeding. Stop bleeding. Please. Oh man, see, look at his health already. I'm gonna have to pump him full of medkits. Where are you getting off? Whoa, is he? No, he's still alive. He's still alive. And I've still got that thing down here, and I don't know what to do. Ah, I've got a crank. Got a crank. Oh, he's gonna die. He's gonna die because I haven't cranked. Oh no, I'm not cranking the right thing. He needs help. Oh my god. Vent. He's gonna drop dead. Get him a medkit. Run. Run to the bleeding man. Oh. That was close. I think we nearly lost him there.
Are they really this specifically going to die?
They literally just like dropping dead. Old Rhonda okay. Over here. Rhonda needs some food because she's on her way out as well. I better save med kits for old bleed face over here. Skewyu says in a zombie apocalypse, all bleeding people kill with fire. He has a good point. I mean, he's not bleeding the back. Goo. Hang on, see, these guys are talking, but I kind of feel like I should be making stuff, but I want to listen to their conversation.
They're talking about a council.
Where is the goddamn guardian? I'm paying tax for him. I hope I made enough bullets. Here we are in what looks like
this
fog
council
town.
Of yours never prepared to their return.
Okay, so they didn't have a sub-editor.
Yeah, someone hire us.
Oh, I think I've been to this place before. I have to get a battery. I at least remember this level was definitely in the demo, I think.
Okay. All
as right. Well as the blocker code, I have to find a battery. At least I remember that much. Right, reload, because there's definitely going to be a zombie. Yeah, come on. Between the eyes. Between the eyes. Hello, do you have bullets? Nope.
Definitely liking what I'm seeing of this so far, though.
Yeah, it's good fun. It's atmospheric and quite scary. And full of zombies.
Lovely art. There's some overarching story. It's sort of...
Sorry, I was just about to get punched in the face.
What's it sitting at, price-wise?
I'm not sure, actually.
I will find out.
Have a look on the older chat. On the Steam store. Oh, I can toilet someone in the face now as well. I'm going to take that toilet with me. Because you just never know.
It's sitting at $10.99 right now, which seems like perfect price for a launch title. For a launch price for a title like this.
Oh! Arse. I toileted the window. That probably wasn't the best plan. Because I'm definitely going to need to shoot something in here. Yeah, I thought so. Die.
Currently sitting at very positive.
Yeah, I think I would give it a very positive score. I found some food. Everything's groovy. Ah! Speedy man! No, he's eating me! I'm okay. Everyone, I'm okay. I'm sure you're all deeply worried. But I'm okay. Dear Martha, hostel room turned out much more than expected. Literally nothing with table and sofa. Maybe I'll swing out of the office. P.S. My neighbour has a giant window in the bathroom. Everybody can see him taking a shower. What a hell. Indeed. What the hell. Give me my spoon back. Everyone at the hostel knows you're stealing them.
That's the important thing.
There was another game where someone stole spoons a lot, wasn't there? Oh, I found the spoon thief. It didn't end well for him.
There's a spoon collection in Guild Wars 2.
Oh, I think it was in Witcher recently as well. There was
that
a white or something in the one of the expansions. I think she collects spoons. Oh, hello. Punch him. Yeah, come on. In between the eyes. Just met a new baddie. He was quite hard. But he wasn't enough for me. And my punch. Run away. I haven't reloaded my gun. Critical mistake. Critical failure. Oh.
Are you still alive?
I'm still alive. But definitely reloading the gun. I've got one cartridge. And there's a car here, but there's no battery in it. So that's frustrating. But I found the battery. But I've got to carry it. I hope I can...
Clearly some sort of Ford Transit van.
I'm hoping that I can batter people with the battery. See what I did there? See what I did? No.
Hey, oh, I see shit. You've got an infection of sludge monsters.
Punch that car.
That'll cost you £20.
Oh, I could have boxed them. I'm going to take this box. The battery is useless. I was hoping to box them in the face with it. Whoa! Jesus!
Oh, nice. You punched his helmet off. Good job.
That's the only way you can get him, right? Oh, God! Reload, woman! Right. I'm going to leave the battery there. I'm going to go down here. Because there's a guy! Great! Because I've got so much food. Good lord. Who are you? The what? I'm the train guy! Come aboard.
Okay, I need to clarify this. Are you... At any point has he said, I'm the train guy?
No,
or is this...
he has never said, I'm the train guy. He says...
This is Verity's Final Station OC.
He says, ... And I say...
That's
when he's saying, I'm the train guy. Once upon a time in a small town, there was a king who once upon... Yeah, I don't think the writing's working out for you, mate. Get on the train. I'm going to take the battery. And have I got the code? I don't think I've got the code yet. Have I got a key? I haven't got anything. I got a key! Just by chance. Put the battery down, because I think the fact that there's a chair there signifies that... Oh, yes, you can kill them with a chair straight up.
Nice. Oh, is that our blog queue?
Nice.
That pile of paper.
Not yet. I can't go any further that way. Right. I got the code. And I got the battery. Let's get the hell out of Dodge. Choo choo. Chugga 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 chug Yeah, things are looking pretty grim. It has to be said. Pretty grim. Right. See, now I've got four people to keep alive. Old Bleedy McBleedface is still doing his job. He's quite hungry. He's hungry. She's dying but not hungry. I need to make ammo. Like, it's going out of fashion. I can't because I haven't got any scraps. But I can now make some medkits. So that's good. I'm guessing old Bleedface is going to need one. Whoa! Anybody die? Nope, nope, nope.
Oh, listen to this hipster. I don't watch TV.
It's too busy writing.
That's true.
Writing his masterful novel. Oh, I don't like you in the background. I'm expecting death. Right, you can have some food. Oh, Bleedy. I haven't got enough food for all of you. So, you can have some food. Bleedy, you had a med kit. Oh. God, I hope these people are getting off at the next stop. Should probably check in on... Oh! I should be doing something with this, because we're using far too much power. Oops, too far. There we go. Nope. Ah, stop it. I can't be doing all of this. I've got too much to do. Too much to do. Oh, I've lost connection with some people. This is a bit worrying. Completely.
I would probably start training the one I trust the most to run the train.
Oh, he's going to die. He's going to die because he hasn't eaten. Give him some food. That's the last of my food. So Bleedy McBleedface is definitely going to die. And we're screwed. Wherever we're going, we better get there soon because everybody's going to die. Where are we going? Neville's... Either Neville's A5 or Neville's ass. I don't think Skew U wants us to save the writer, but, you know... there's money in it. I'm hoping that they're all getting off at Neville's ass, wherever this is. Fogtown. Okay. Let's do this. Yeah. Reload. Reload the gun. Haven't got any bullets. Can't reload. It's started off well. Oh, they've given me 12 bullets. That's not a good sign. If the train comes, they should have a long stop, so I should have time to make it. Guessing you didn't. Oh, hello. Hello, sir. Wouldst thou like a bullet in thy face? Yes, thou wouldst. Remind Mark not to forget the code. Yeah, good job, Mark. Good job, John. Well, zombie. Scott, have you left me? You left me to do this alone.
Verity.
Don't do that. Seriously, don't do that. I am so on edge.
Fair enough.
Right, there's a chair. Do I go up the ladder? Do I go in the door? I'm going to go in the door. I can't go in the door. I'm going up the ladder. Ah, no, I'm going down the ladder. I'm chairing him. Chair.
So you really need food.
Really, really need food. Like, seriously. Probably even more than bullets at the moment, which, you know, is rare. Right, I'm going to take the chair and I'm going to go left because left feels good, man. What? Left is bad! Left is bad!
Left has betrayed you.
Oh, never go left. Never go left. There were spoons in there though, so good job. Oh, and some food! Yay!
Alright, okay.
Yay, oh. Spoons? I've collected a lot of spoons. I'm hoping that someone's going to, you know, want my spoons at some point in this post-apocalyptic zombie-filled future.
Just gonna punch I don't know if I would trust any cutlery just lying around when everybody's turned into black goo people.
Yeah. Oh, there's a guy up here and he appears to be on fire. Or
oh, okay.
He's possibly smoky. Oh, he's definitely on fire now. I probably shouldn't have done that. Oh, no, he blew up. It's all good. It's all good. Okay. Okay, then. Okay, stay away from the smoking guys. Or at least blow them up from a... What the shiz? How am I going to kill them? My nose is really itchy tonight. Okay. Shoot everybody! Shoot them! Shoot them and run away! See, it's either singing...
Or self-censoring.
Or self-censoring. It's my only way to deal with things. Yes, Susan, left let me down. This time. Left.
Yeah, it's never let us down before.
Except there was food in there, so, you know... Whoa! Punch. Oh, no, I missed. Bad punching. In your head. Shoot him in the head. Oh, yeah, that was a room full of good stuff. And there's a door here on the left. I'm a bit worried now. Oh, it's a toilet. Take that toilet. You just never know when you might need to plumb someone in the head. Oh, hello. There's a big alien capsule thing.
Oh, yeah, that's friendly.
I think they've come from the skies, these black monster beasts. Dear Mr. and Mrs. Wilson, I want to inform you that the heating sensor on your property will be changed during the week. Thank you for contacting us. Billy Crog, Heating Power, Plant Morganstone. I'm guessing... Yeah. Toilet? Toilet delivery. To the face.
What did the Wilsons do to deserve that?
Oh dear. I think this is Mrs. Wilson here. Oh, hello. Oh, why? Why? Why are you standing by the ladder? Leave me alone. More toilets. Is Mr. Wilson in here? He is not. Well, then in that case, I'm taking your toilet with me. I don't know, Jane. He's become so distant. He spends most of his time in the basement. Do you think he's cheating on you? Michelle, you there? Nope, Michelle is dead. She dead. She very, very dead. Down we go.
I was getting slightly concerned with without the stream to catch up that you were just naming all of these people.
No, they all have names. I can't go that way. I'm taking my toilet to the sewers. Oh no, I'm gonna have to waste my toilet on a wall. Totally could have toileted someone in the head then. I think I found John.
Well, there is that dumpster in the way. That'll definitely stop you.
Yeah, I'm definitely not going that way. Right. Ooh, okay. Okay. He's got a weird gallery of photos as well. Punch it. Come on. Punch it like a man. There we go. Gunpowder. Excellent, excellent. I'm sure this creepy corridor can't end badly.
Punch it!
Let's just reload just in case. Oh, hello, 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 hello. No, die. Oh, I need that box. I need it. Punch him and run past. Grab box. Boxed! Oh, reload! Headshot! It's alright.
You alright there?
I'm alright. I'm alright. Just a lot happened.
Glass of water or something.
Woo!
Some Lucozade.
Oh, I'm all out of Coke. Okay. All right, that was feisty. But I got some more food. I got 2 packets of food. People are gonna... Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Okay.
People are gonna feast tonight on this out-of-date boost.
Well, I'm not quite so sure about that, because I've just gone in the next room, and I'm not sure if I'm gonna get out of this alive.
There does seem to be quite a few in there, yeah.
Because boxed, and you, and no, don't shoot him in the arse, that's not going to help, is it? Should I shoot him at all? Should I just run away? Hey, don't run in there though, don't die. Oh god, it's all gone. Oh, I think I just shot 3 of them in the face at the same time. So nearly dead,
but not,
but there was an empty box, so it was well worth it. Oh, triple headshot though. I'm not quite sure how that happened.
I hope that area up to the top left leads to lots of
lots of ammo and food, and not so many zombies. Oh, I'm sorry, I should have got here earlier, but thanks for the key. I'm getting there. Whoa, hello. No. Oh no. All right, okay. No. Ah, double no. Oh no, where am I going to respawn? Oh, it's okay.
Oh, you're dead?
I died. It all went right. There's a guy in here, and I've got to be quick. I've got to punch, and then I've got to shoot, because I've got, like, no health. Okay, we're out. I think I've got everything.
At least that was a pretty good checkpoint.
Yeah, that wasn't too bad. Right, got the code, got some food. Haven't got any bullets to speak of. Code is in, we're out. Let's do this. Ooh. I don't know if everybody watching the feed is having a little minor heart attack as much as I am. Oh, we're in a spooky forest. This can only end well.
At least you can feed people a little
good
bit.
God, bleedy McBleed face. He's so nearly dead. Food. Eat some food. Stop bleeding. Everyone else is going to have to go hungry. Rhonda's hanging in there. Writer librarian Martin is telling me is everyone alive? Oh, at the airport all of a sudden. That's weird. Oh, make bullets before anything else. Make. Oh yeah, I've got all them bullets, but I can't make any med kits. So Bleedy, you're on your own. We're going to New Costfield. Oh, isn't that where I'm supposed to go? Isn't that where I'm taking the box? I'm pretty sure it is.
Your first major quest.
Gary Locke is online. What's he got to say? Gary, tell me the truth. I'm writing on order from the military. Are you near New Costfield? Yes, I'm almost there. Please tell me that I can stop there. Local engineering team will come to meet you. General asked to report. Once you unhook the cargo, leave town as soon as possible. Okay. Okay, Gary. No worries. Oh, shit, everybody's dying. Vent. God damn it, Gary. Right. Oh, Bleedy's nearly dead again. Tell me you're getting off at bloody New Costfield, because I've got one food and I'm giving it to Rhonda. Because she's... Oh, bloody hell. Do I give him... Are we there? He's going to die if I don't. Damn it. And I don't know why I need money, actually. I say that I need money. Yeah, I'm guessing it's going to go boom as well. It's askew in the chat. I'm guessing we'll get there. Everyone's going to be dead. I'm not going to get paid.
So apparently this is also available on the PlayStation 4.
Ooh. But then you won't get as many frames, would you, Scott?
Sing! No, listen. Let's... A game can run at 60 FPS on the PS4.
Uh-huh.
The developer just has to prioritize that.
Uh-huh. Okay. Not that I'd be able to tell with my old eyes.
Not that you'd be able to tell with your old eyes.
David went to the city. He has the blocker's code. Good plan, David. Good plan. I bet you it's full of zombies. I'm going to release the cargo. And by the way, there's a storeroom with weapons upstairs in my office. Good luck. Thanks, dude. Can we get the people off the train? Because I've got, like, no meds and no food. So they are dead people. Don't go to the subway. Okay. Okay. Okay.
So this is, like, your, what, sixth or seventh stop?
I think so, yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, there's a big gun. I got a big gun. I got a shotgun. That is not a good sign. It has to be said. So yeah, as Angie says, we're definitely going to the subway. Because now I got a shotgun.
And they fully stalked you.
And that is the subway. Okay. Okay then. Okay. I'm going to avoid that because I'm guessing that big M means subway. And that door's locked, so we're going to the subway, people! What could possibly go wrong? Hey, dead guy. Dead guy, can I have a ticket? Dead guy? No, okay, fine. Nope. How do I change guns? Oh, like that.
Scroll wheel?
Tab.
Oh.
Tab. It's all keyboard. Just heard a very...
What sort of PC gamer am I?
Just heard a very spooky noise outside. Mm. Which, Oh, shit! On a stick! Shit! Is all I have to say. I don't know how I'm going to get out of this.
Alright, I will... Oh, my God.
Oh, fuck. Left or right?
I really don't think there's an option here. Actually, bottom right, there looks like a human.
Bottom right looks slightly better.
Bottom right has a...
Fuck! Okay, oh, no, shotgun's quite effective. No, reload. Yes, reloading is good. And oh, fuck. And run away. Okay. Shooty in the head. Reload, please. Shooty. And last one. Oh, I like the shotgun. The shotgun is good. It has absolutely no ammo capacity. But it's very good.
It did stop them for a bit.
And it takes out the big armoured fellas, which is good.
Yes.
Peter, if it's true, you hold information about a person who came across the border on the of the first visitation. I'm going to wait for you in the subway at 14:15. You know who it is. Okay.
Right, so...
What? He's waiting in the
first,
subway.
The first visitation happened, and I guess they quarantined it.
Yeah.
And one of them escaped and has infected everybody now.
Ah, okay. Okay, so this... But then we're seeing all these capsules in the sky and these weird towers and stuff. Oh, I can't go that way, so there's no point going.
Maybe he called for support. Yeah, maybe he went, like and then brought them all down.
With his alien brain. What the fuck, indeed. What the fuck. I'm so injured, but I can't really use my medikit because old Bleedy Bleedface needs it back on the train, so...
I guess the subway trains are not functional.
I'm guessing not. I'm going to go down here. There's so many ways. Wah! Oh, shit! Oh, flip! It's all going... Oh, it's a battery! It's completely useless. Oh, I just wasted so many bullets. God, those damn cupboards.
Ah!
Oh, shit.
It's Scott's roommate.
Oh, bloody hell, I thought that was a box. And I'm so nearly dead, and I'm going to have to use a med kit. Because there's an exploding guy, and he's coming right at me. Oh, flip. Well, now I am properly screwed. Because I got no bullets. And no health.
Burning man.
And I'm guessing this battery goes...
It's the end of sunshine.
Don't spoil it. I haven't seen it yet.
All right,
but I know that they go to the sun, so there must be... I'm guessing somebody goes on fire.
To be honest, I haven't spoiled how crazy that film is, so...
Okay, I'm up high, going through the same door. Okay.
It's one of those films that everybody likes the first two-thirds of, and the last third is up to your personal taste.
Susan says she just let out a massive scream and everything went flying. Oh, bridge. Bridge to death. Because I've got one bullet and like one bit of health. And I can hear scary noises in my house. So everybody just keep an eye on the camera behind me, okay? Because, you know, scary noises. It's T12. I raised the elevator before I left. We'll be off schedule dumping the North Main track in the morning. I'm sick of cleaning the elevator every time. Yeah, I think you've got bigger things to worry about now, mate. Bullets! Thank you! Thank you, bullet god! Thank you for the juicy, juicy bullets. But now I'm terrified to open any door. Because there's going to be these fuckers behind it. Frig! And they're such bullet sponges! God damn it! Scott, you've gone very quiet. It worries me immensely.
I was trying not to read what EU is saying in the chat. because it's potentially a spoiler for something.
Ah, yeah. I'm never going
to
see
spoilers,
it.
People. No spoilers.
It's totally possible, maybe, if you don't think about the science. Right. So many doors. So little health. So few bullets. So many bad guys. Okay. That door. Door number one. Oh, shit. Oh, shitty shit. Shit. And we're back to one bullet. Oh man, this place is the worst. Okay, well, I'm going to have to use the med kit. So, Bleedy, I'm very sorry. But you are a dead man. I don't know how to use the med kit. How do I use the med kit? I don't know. Do I click on it? I do not. Do I press M? None of these buttons seem to be med kit. Maybe I can't. Oh no, there it is. I'm blind. Q. Sorry, Bleedy. Sorry. I have failed you.
Skewer says it's in the trailer. Well, I don't trust a lot of trailers these days.
No, there's no use having that gun out. Okay. Right. One bullet. And a locked door. Oh, God damn it! That means I've got to go through the room. Well... fuck. I am royally screwed. I actually...
But Kathy?
Yeah. How do I get
Kathy up there? Kathy implies food.
Yeah, but I can't get up there. I can't get up there. This door is locked.
Oh, okay.
So, or at least it's not opening. It doesn't say locked. Usually it says locked, but it's just not opening. And now I have one bullet, a guy in armour. Oh, bollocks. I wonder if I could melee them. I'm going to die. I'm just going to prepare you now. Oh, shit. I'm definitely going to die.
I thought you said you were going to melon them.
I am going to melon them. I'm going to melon them in their melons. And then I'm going to run away because those guys are really fast. And I've got nothing. And there's people everywhere. And now I'm dead. Oh, what? How the shite. This is kind of puzzly as well as... Can I pick up his chair?
Well, you got the old Resident Evil... conundrum of
which way do I go,
not just which way do you go, but like your ammo conservation.
Yeah,
sometimes it's actually better in Resident Evil games to, or classic ones certainly, to not bother with certain zombies.
Right, I'm taking his house,
build up a cache of ammo.
Yeah, I think I'm definitely gonna do that and not go upstairs. Wait, was there a box?
This game doesn't have crimson heads.
Yeah, but we don't know what it's got yet. We're only at station eight or whatever. Oh, and hang on, I haven't taken my med kit.
We'll have obsidian heads instead.
med kit. I wonder if I could punch him to death. Nope. Not in his armour, obviously. Oh, shite. Oh, shite. Dead.
Can you go topside? All the way to the cafe?
I don't think so, no, because I came...
There'd be a lot of backtracking.
I was forced down.
Right, okay.
And I had to... And I did this, and I got that, and I opened this, and I went in here, and there were all the zombies. And then... No, I don't think I can. I cannot get through. Because that door up there is very, very locked.
Is there a toilet you can carry from somewhere?
Exactly, so I'm kind of hoping that there might be a box or a toilet... or something. Because otherwise...
Just like Hitman. Drop toilets on them.
I never dropped a toilet. When did you drop a toilet on somebody in Hitman?
Ah, I guess you missed that.
Trying to think. I dropped a moose on somebody.
Yeah, I think I saw that. In Marrakesh there is a way to drop a toilet on one of the targets.
Ah, I haven't done that one yet. No, I'll have to check that one out. I haven't done much Marrakesh, actually.
Yeah.
I'll go back into that one. And toilet him to death. Right, med kit. Thank you for the reminder. And all suggestions welcome.
Yes, absolutely. Chat, if you have any ideas.
Right, I can
at
get...
At the moment, Skew just says med kit.
because I don't want to shoot. I can't. Right, okay, I've got a real problem because I can't shoot because armor fella is in the way. As soon as it helps if you actually shoot them. Run away. No.
So is your thinking, if you can get by this section, you can go upstairs and unlock that door?
I'm thinking, yes. And hopefully then I'll fall into a cache of bullets and everything will be groovy. Because right now...
You can get a reasonable distance there. I wonder if you can do anything with that car. It was highlightable.
Yeah. Oh, it's probably got a battery in it. Oh. Right. No. Just... punch your way through. Punch. Hey, I punched him to death. And we got some scraps. Run away.
What's up that ladder, says Skewu? Well, we were up there earlier and it led to a locked door.
Yeah. And there were also some bad guys and I haven't got any bullets, so we decided against it. Okay.
Okay, you made that right.
I made it through, but I have now no bullet. There's a lot of arrows.
Bullet ni pois.
Okay. No,
Ireland, no points.
Going up there is a no. I'm guessing somebody's hiding in a toilet. Yay! I found the secret cache. Everything is groovy. Oh, hello. I really shouldn't have opened that, should I? That was just stupid. Why did I do that? Why? Think, Verity. Think before you open toilets. Ugh, idiot. Now I've wasted...
Ooh, nice shotgun shells as well.
Yeah, I just totally wasted one. Ugh, okay. No! Oh, no health. Oh, okay. Oh, I'm past them at least. That's a good thing. This time, let's not waste the bullets on the guy in the loo. I think is probably the good plan.
All right, and it checkpointed you just before that as well.
Thank God for that, because if I had to get across that room again,
yeah,
I would have been quite annoyed. Okay. Okay, right, no, being indecisive. Right, let's do something. Let's do something radical. Let's get out the shotgun and reload it. Let's go up here. Let's box a guy. Box another guy. No, turn around and box people. Okay, shoot a guy. And shoot. Oh, what? What? No. Okay, I have to say, having the guns on the tab...
not the greatest idea.
Slightly tricksy. Particularly as it's quite near your med kit as well, so you gotta look. And you gotta do it with the old ring finger, and that's not the most graceful of fingers, I would say. Oh, come on, people! Okay, do you think I could get up that ladder?
I mean, have you got the cord yet?
Go. No. I don't think I've got anything. I don't know what I'm doing. I've forgotten why I'm here. I'm the train guy. That's all I know. Nope. Nobody in. Oh, look. He was here for 10, 20, 30. Oh. And then he died. But he's in handcuffs. So, okay.
He died in the food court.
Bye. Oh, bollocks. Yes. Punch him in the head.
No food in the food court.
Shoot him. Nope, no food. Well, you see, there might have been food in that room that I didn't go in. Oh, shoot him in the head, not the belly. But I didn't. There's another cafe here, though. But as soon as I open this door, I'm going to get mobbed. I can feel it. Oh, okay. Oh, no, shoot that guy. He's, like, explodey. Oh, fuck. Fudge.
Sure, okay.
Use the little finger for tab. Shut up, crazy. My little finger don't reach up there.
Also, I've never seen anybody type it out as... ASDWD.
As in WASD.
Yeah, wazzed.
Right, let's do that again and not be so crap.
Are you in some sort of glass dome?
I think that... Oh, yeah. No, I think I am, yeah. And that's one of those ship things, isn't it, that's crashed from the space. From the space places. All right, I'm going to go in this door this time. No, I'm not, because that's the locked one. Bollocks. See, now if I had my shotgun, which I don't...
Now he's taping all forms of WASD.
Hello. You're dead now. Give me your bullets. Yes. Oh, this guy died as he lived in a locker. okay. Nothing in there. Let's go up to the books. I hope there's no zombies hiding in... Guardian, fact or fiction? For what law-abiding citizen taxes are spent on in truth? By Irvin B. He's not the guy on my train, is he?
It'd be pretty funny if you could give him that and say, "Oh, you signed my book."
Right, I feel that I'm going to have to try and get into this cafe. Because...
You need food?
I need food.
And
oh, shite! Damn shoot! Bugger flaming arse.
And you still need the code.
Oh, man, I still need the code and the flaming guy and bollocks. Bollocks to all of it. I'm on a rampage!
If you could get that flaming guy in then.
Well, that's what I'm trying to do. Badly. Because there's an armoured guy in front of him.
Yes, that is a problem.
I think I might have to try and run past him, but that means taking damage. And exploding guy explodes if you get anywhere near him. Right. Lesson learned. Okay. Okay. Just leave me alone. I ain't got time for you small fry bad guys.
That was a nice suicide run there.
Right, let's just check up here actually and make sure. Were there any boxes in here? No, there wasn't. There's nothing. Nothing I can throw. There wasn't anything in the bookstore. Oh, there is a medikit though, so at least there's that. If I could... Can I... No, I see. I can't shoot through the flicking... No! No! Whoa! Oh! It's all good. It's all good. Soft jazz. There's nothing but soft jazz in the cafe. To which I say... Fuck this gay shit. There's no food. There's no food in the cafe. There's just jazz. Oh, man.
Yeah, I've got to say that's a bit of an anticlimax for that cafe. I was pinning a lot of hopes on it.
Oh, bloody hell. Oh, man. I got nothing. Everybody's going to die. I haven't got the code. I'm guessing the fact that this is here, that this place is full of zombies. I'm nearly dead and fast guy's coming. But I did learn in the other place that I can probably melee old fast guys to death. So there's that, I guess. Choose your death door. Wait, a fridge. But I can't open. Welcome to the Vacation Hotel. Peace and comfort. Guests of the Vacation Hotel provided with 3 meals. Health enriching services. Starting. Blah, blah, blah. Bring you cutlery. I've got a lot of spoons. Please do not leave the grounds without alerting them with staff. There's no food. And I've got no bullets. And I've got no health. And there's some...
It'd be nice if you could recharge on the couch, but I suppose you're in a survival situation. So.
Yeah. I could use my med kit, but then again, that means old McBleedy is going to die. He's in everyone's house. No one believed me. Last week, they came for Matthew below, and yesterday, they came for the guy upstairs. I heard them come in. I'm the next, no doubt. What the shit?
Then he hits it head inside his steampunk wall.
Yeah. They're just taking the piss with these fridges. They really are. They are absolutely winding me up with these fridges. Sample is processed, immobilized, placed in general storage. Clean, room is clean, change of bed sheets. New inspection in 3 days. What? What? What is happening? Okay, not only are the aliens, there's some weird governmental shit going on as well.
Mm-hmm.
It's creeping me out.
And there was nothing in that middle fridge.
Oh, bugger. Oh, bugger. Well... now I'm screwed because I got no bullets and a flaming guy and no health. So...
Can you, like, punch them to not set them off and still take them down?
I don't think so, because the moment I'm near him, death.
He just falls up, yeah.
See, and I haven't got... I might be able to, if I eat the medkit, or take the medkit, or whatever I'm doing with that medkit. Oh yeah, put me by the soft jazz. There's a way to piss me off. Oh, hello! Oh, flip! Actually, I wonder if I can restart that. I'm going to restart that checkpoint and do that better.
You should really just rename this stream I'm the Train Guy.
I am the Train Guy. And this is my favourite place on the Citadel. Because, look, I'm gonna melee this guy because I'm fearless.
I'm going to punch the reporter.
Have it! Oh, did you see that? You didn't because you're 20 seconds behind, but you will in a minute, and you will be amazed.
Wow, yeah, okay. You punched 10 as well.
You can charge punch them, and they go down. So that's nice. That's good to know. So I can stop wasting my bullets. I'm just going to punch some windows because I'm that kind of guy. I'm the Train Guy. I don't mind reading these. I've read these already. Just going to punch windows and chew gum and steal whiskey. And this is just all story stuff. Okay. I'm the Train Guy.
You need a theme song.
I think that was sort of it, but it wasn't a very good one. Run away! A white... Oh, okay. He has. It's okay. It's okay. It just took some time. Right, so you have to do a bit of careful planning as well with the old ammo and the food and your med kits. And whoa! 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 Death! Death! Death is coming to Death Town! Damn it. I probably should have used a bullet. Oh, bollocks. And that... Oh no, I clicked on the... Oh, I clicked on the medkit, you see? That's what you get when you use your ring finger. Now I'm going to have to try and melee this guy again. Melee, melee, melee!
We've learned several important lessons this stream about finger placement.
And meleeing. Meleeing to death. Right. I'm not going in there. I know the stuff. There's just some whiskey. I've read all that. Going up here. Stealing the whiskey. I've just got to open the area. That's just a neurotic thing I have to do. Okay. Have to always get rid of the fog of war. Shoot.
Now hang
no,
on.
Run, shoot. Yes.
The code you got.
Yes.
Did you pick it up again after the reload?
What code? Did I get a code?
Yeah.
Was the block of code in there?
Yeah, you got it. It was called Blob or something.
Was it?
Yeah, go back. I'm certain.
Where?
It was on the table, and it was the one where it was around the time.
No, that one. I've got it now. It's not. It just says hashtag blow 2. It's not the code. Because the code appears down at your by your health.
I see. Apologies.
Ah, sorry. No, I thought that was it for a moment. I thought I could get the hell out of here, but
yeah, absolutely.
Apparently not. Right. Now, if I remember rightly, there were bad guys in there.
Whenever I saw that logo, the blue and white logo, I just jumped to, oh, it's the code.
Shit. I really should just use bullets. Something weird is happening in the house next to me. I heard screams last week. I don't care about that now. I dreamt of those symbols again. Ooh. The old man told me about the canyon and mountains of the west. If he thinks they will start from there, if so... I need to be there and I open the passage. Can't take there via south. Can't get there by south. I'll take a shortcut through the Metropole. I'm sure that'll end well for you. Good luck. Best of British. Ooh, medkit and food. Nice. Right, I got the code. I have avoided 2 doors though, which probably means people are going to die and I can't get out of this. There we go. but I don't really want to go back in because I'll die. But whoa, okay. No, seriously, guys, you're bleeding, and I've got no room on this train. But I am the train guy, so come on board. We got loads of room.
Wow, that's a lot of people.
Yeah, they're not coming on my train. Well, I'm sorry. We have 2, 3. We need to take them. I'm not going. I still have one thing. Is it lots of food? Do you have lots of food in your fridge? No, I have some ammo. Just worry about yourself. Oh, man. Seriously? I did not get out. Take the others. A train? Okay, I'll wait for you there. Thank God. Great, so we've got Bleedy McBleedson and his brother, Bloody McBloodface. And I don't have enough med kits. And there's guys in here, so I could try.
Oh, good. You've got 2 bleedies.
Yes, exactly.
Excellent.
This is... Right, there's 2 bad guys in here. I got 1 bullet. Ah, you know what? No.
Not worth it.
Whatever's in there. Bleedy's going to have to die. Ugh. It's too bad. It's too bad, guys. I'm sorry. I brought you here. You didn't get off the train. Unless they changed my package for something else. But to be honest, what time is it?
It's 9:45.
I think I might stop the stream. I think I might put in the code and call it quits before...
That's a healthy length for a stream.
Before anything else happens. So, I'll put in the code and that'll end the level. He's thinking about it.
Let's save a chapter checkpoint.
Yes, that should save the chapter as the train pulls out of the station. And then I'll...
Gary, what are we going to do? The train's on fire.
And I don't want to see what kind of hell awaits me aboard the train. Look at all those bleedy people. Yeah, that's a really good place to stop. Thank you.
Just leave it on that cliffhanger of which Verity will never get out of this.
It's just getting really bad. Really, really bad. But yay! So that was Final Station, the first 8 levels. Or something of it. So I hope everybody enjoyed that. Thank you for joining me on the stream and listening to my weird self-censorship and screaming. And hopefully I'll come back and do some more on it. Scott, do you want to do your incredibly professional...
Yeah, I was going to. Excellent. Sorry, I didn't mean to interrupt you.
No, you go for it. You're the best at it.
I was going to say, if you enjoyed this stream, please check out the rest of our video content. We can be found at youtube.com/readyupvideo. We're at ready-up.net for our written content. twitch.tv/readyupvideo, obviously, because you're watching us, hopefully, there. And we're going to switch over to our goodbye screen, which has all of our details.
Indeed,
we do a stream around 8 p.m. BST on Fridays and 8 p.m. BST on Mondays. Friday stream is usually multiplayer fun, and the Monday stream is usually a little bit of everything.
Yep.
So if you enjoyed this, please like, subscribe, follow, all of that good stuff.
Road to 100. And I'll definitely come back and play some more of this. So please do follow so we can continue the story and find out what happens to Bleedy and McBlood and all the other exciting adventures we'll have on the train. But thanks for joining us. Cheers, guys.
For Ready Up, she was the train guy.
The best train guy around. Bye.
Bye.